Zelida. Pa Charming, Shalom, moving up on the outside. Team Papa with his by Jaril, then followed by Tabing Ilogan. Down the stretch they come. Shalom, Team Papa with moving up on the inside. Tabing Ilog, three wide and down to the finish. Tabing Ilog moves up and finally Tabing Ilog, Shalom, Him Papa with Pa Charming blow by. Then comes Get to Grip Stockholm.
As they race for home, Northwind J's Delight is on the outside. Go Tango is by the rail. Northwind Double G's Delight on the outside. And Go Tango with 150 to race. Northwind G's Delight is on the outside. Second, Go Tango with 50 meters. It's Northwind winning this race over G's Delight. Go Tango. Then comes Et Al of Limits. Runner number 4, Blue Mist.
Then comes a Give It All as they turn for home. Zapima this time by about a length. Angel Brulee moving up down or inside. Three wide, River Miss played safe. Give It All and down the stretch they come. Zapima trying to end the race from gate to wire. And yes, she did. Second, Angel Brulee played safe. River Miss then comes runner number 7.
Glowing orb still leading the field. Kung Fu Karate keep on hugging in second, moving up April 15. And now the stretch and leading the finish line. Glowing orb this time by some 2.5 lengths. Running in second, Kung Fu Karate, Grey Yogurt, Game Gambit. And finally, Glowing orb, Kung Fu Karate. Then comes Grey Yogurt, April 15, Game Gambit, Lucky Joe. Our best and
Margarita's hard work classic, then comes Double Rock as they turn for Roma. Hard Work Classic by Hafalenga. Moving up Donnery in series. Runner number 6, Hard Work Classic. And in 3 wide jumps, Double Rock and down the stretch they come. Rocking Hill followed now by Double Rock on the outside. And nearing the finish line, it's going to be Rocking Hill. Double Rock, then comes Hard Work Classic. Pangalang Joyful Joe, then comes Geneva.
They go Toy for the big boy by about 3 lengths. Joyous Solution once again leveling up on the outside with 75 meters. Toy for the big boy, Joyous Solution, and finally Joyous Solution outlasting Toy for the big boy. Then comes October 14, pangkatat high shot.
Korea. And as they reach the last 500, facing Dixie and enjoying a neck, moving upon Rian Saris Agitao. Then running in third, Queensboro, here comes Ava's Dream as they turn for home. Two runners still fighting it up for the lead. Facing Dixie, running down or inside. In the middle portion, Agitao, three wide, Queensboro, and down to the last 100. Agitao facing Dixie is by the rail. Agitao facing Dixie, Agitao winning this race over facing Dixie. Then comes Queensboro, Ava's Dream, Triton, and...